I'm Andrew Breakspear. I'm the IT officer here at St Edmund Hall, part of the University of Oxford. We've recently upgraded our wireless network to Cisco Meraki to allow wireless access for our students and fellows and to make the joining process to our wireless network simpler. Our requirements for our new network were really driven by what we didn't have in our existing network. Things like LDAP integration for our existing users, EduRoam, and some sort of guest network. What struck me about the Cisco Meraki solution was just how simple it seemed to be. Various features that we deemed necessary were so simple to switch on in the dashboard. So from that, I signed up to a free webinar to get my access point and tested in our own environment. Upon receiving the free access point, I had serious reservations, thinking it was just a little bit too good to be true, too easy. So having made myself a cup of tea, 20 minutes later, we had pretty much every single one of our requirements up and running and working on this free access point. The decision to go with Cisco Meraki was a no-brainer for us. So after ordering and receiving the additional access points, for us it was just a question of screwing them to the wall. No additional configuration was needed, so it made the whole process very simple. Another benefit of the Meraki solution was the smartphone app for managing access points. More often than not, a student unplugs an access point or a network port goes down, so being able to fire up the app quickly and look at the data that we're getting enables me to troubleshoot it remotely, as opposed to VPNing in and connecting to console. It's far easier to do it on a smartphone app.
My experience of the wireless has been very good. It's easy to connect to, so long as you remember your username and password. And the signal's always been pretty good in my room. So yeah, overall very happy with it.
The feedback we've received from our senior staff and conference administrators has been very good too. The ability to offer seamless integration for our guests to get onto our network has been key. So now when guests arrive, they just get straight onto our network without any involvement again from the IT office. Things like Radius for the EduRoam and Facebook integration for the guest network has made that whole process very simple. My advice to others embarking on a similar wireless project would be to look at how much time you're actually spending troubleshooting your wireless network. For us, the issues that we consistently saw were connection issues and users having trouble getting on, entering the wrong passwords or things like that. So simplifying it and making the whole process very streamlined saved certainly me and our department a significant amount of time.